Nothing settled between Jericho and Shamrock this past Thursday, but I think resolution is on the horizon for this Sunday at Unforgiven.
Something's wrong here. Something's missing. It's not quite right, Kevin.
There's a big piece of the puzzle that's not just quite right for the Godfather.
Can't be the ensemble. It's beautiful. It matches nicely.
Ah, the party has just begun, folks. The Godfather's ladies are on the scene.
The Halloween contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from the Red Light District, weighing 320 pounds, the Godfather.
Terry, you think they got any vacancies in the Red Light District? I'm shopping around for a place, you know. Trying to find a nice area to settle down, the wife, the kid, you know. Terry,
are you talking to me?
Mesmerized as always. Speaking of red,
that girl in the red has been looking at me ever since she came down that ramp.
I don't think so.
I gotta stop sitting on my wallet. I'm so much taller than you right now.
Godfather and some fans around ringside.
Oh man, who's directing this show?
Comparison shopping. Wow. Boy, the Godfather's gonna be battling Joey Abs. And of course, the Godfather has had, he's done some business with Mark Henry as of late. And, of course, Mark Henry and D'Lo Brown got into it well in an adult entertainment establishment this past Monday on Raw, Terry.
They certainly did. And you know what? I was there to protect Mark Henry if he needed it. I would have stayed by his side all night to make sure nothing like that happened.
I'm sure you would have been right there. And, of course, D'Lo and Mark Henry will battle this Sunday at Unforgiven for the European title.
It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the...
That's what all those tokens you have for, aren't they, Terry?
You call a $100 bill a token, yes.
To be accompanied by fellow Meat Street Posse members, Pete Gass, Rodney, and Terry, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 274 pounds, Joey Abs.
Terry Runnels weighs 274 pounds?
No, Joey Abs weighs 274.
Oh, he's here too?
Pay attention. Boy, we got a lot of show left, folks. Battle continues.
Come on, girls.
All right, folks, we are back here on Metal.
Kevin?
Yes.
My four girls look great, but yours is a dog.
Please. You're not talking about the Kennel from Hell match, are you?
Yes. Yes, yeah. I was.
Rottweilers will surround the ring, folks, within Hell in a Cell. It is the first ever match in the World Wrestling Federation's history. Al Snow will battle the Big Boss Man. They will do battle in a cage and then look to make their way through a sea of canines to find escape and eventual victory. Godfather starting off very quickly on Joey Abs. Let's talk quickly about the Big Boss Man, who this past Monday found Hardcore Holly and a glass pitcher don't exactly mix.
Oh, Boss Man is injured. He's got a scratched cornea. The bone that goes under the eye, that orbital bone, is broken. But he said he will compete whatever it takes to get into that cage and take out Al Snow.
And I think Al Snow literally smells blood. And it could be the Boss Man's blood that he smells. And what about those Rottweilers? What role will they play? The Mean Street Posse members, Rodney and Pete Gass, distracting the Godfather. And with some great agility there from Joey Abs. A nice drop kick. And very quickly, it's going to be a 3-on-1 advantage, Terry.
Yeah, you were talking about wading through a sea of canines. I think I'm going to get up off the desk here and protect these young ladies.
Yeah, that's just what they need is your help. But we're talking about ladies in peril. What about Ivory? I would say that the women's champion is in great danger because after what happened this past Monday on Raw between her and her challenger, Luna, understand that match now is going to be fought under hardcore rules.
I feel very badly for Ivory. Because Luna has bruised me up yelling at me.
Well, certainly Ivory and Luna. Well, the Mean Street Posse members, I think, are doing some business here. On the outside of the ring is Joey Abs is showing Godfather the business end of his boots.
I'm not exactly sure that we should be split-screening this right now. Is there a way we can talk to the truck? I don't want to miss anything. There you go. This is sports entertainment at its best.
This is what sports entertainment is all about. Tremendous high impact maneuver. Oh, enforcer referee Brooklyn Brawler a step slow, I think, on that count.
Scab.
Well, I'll be glad when the, I hope we can settle this labor dispute quickly. Get the regular referees back in.
From what I understand, I think they're maybe negotiating a retirement, and I don't know if they're going to get fired. I mean, anything can happen. Can you imagine Lombardi being here as a referee from now on?
No. The horror. The referees of the World Wrestling Federation are on strike. They're complaining about unsafe working conditions. Hello, they're referees.
If they could see anything. Oh, never mind. Back to the action.
Godfather trying to mount an escape. Get some offense going here. He's been slowed by Joey Abs. Oh, man. And Joey Abs is going to maintain offensive control. Godfather with a mistake there.
Boy, it looked like almost that Godfather was going to try to go for a crossbody.
Run!
Well, they can't get up out of the chair because they've got three girls on either side.
Well, Rodney and Pete Gass seem to be preoccupied. Joey Abs giving him the high sign.
Godfather's turning it on. Bang!
Good God.
Is that worthy of a Yahtzee?
Almost. How about the pimp drop? Is that worthy of a Ricola?
Boom, shakalaka.
I like that even better. This one, folks, is over. Rodney and Pete Gass got to pay attention to business.
They
knocked the ladies. Rodney and Pete Gass missed a golden opportunity. Now they're going to look to get some... Oh, wait a minute now. Terry, I don't like the looks of this.
Boy, I think what happened right here is these guys have figured out they messed up talking about Pete and Rodney. And I think that Joey Abs right now, he wants to exact some revenge for the loss. Boy, Mean Street Posse taking over here. And I know Terry Runnels is going to have some biting words for the posse. Oh, hey, Pete Gass wants to go back to the girls.
Well, of course he does.
We've beaten up the Godfather. Let's go have some fun.
He probably spent a couple of C-notes and didn't get much for it. Folks, when we return, we'll take you back to SmackDown. Show you how the British Bulldog and Triple H completely changed the complexion of this Sunday's six-pack challenge match for the undisputed WWF Championship at Unforgiven, live on pay-per-view.